This is a tripod to squat transition drill. So for a good tripod position, we want to have half kneeling position, and then we want to kick the lower leg under. Now we want our opposite side hand of the posed leg to match that foot so we can draw a straight line. Now, big key here is we want to try to get a tall, low back. If this is it's putting me into a lot of flexion, we can put a yoga block and lift that up so I can maintain more of a neutral spine. But if you can get down here adequately, let's go from that. Now, we have to have the toes underneath this back foot. So we're going to see that I'm going to start to pull the knee up, transition weight back into that foot, maintain pressure through the ball of my foot, and end up in somewhat of a squat position. Now, I want to transfer weight back into that toe, and I should come right back down into tripod and match that again. Big key here is the lift and transition weight back. So transition or sit into that heel, back into squat, back into tripod, and that's a tripod to squat transition.